Now, Friday night, a brand new season of high school football kicks off in Indiana, and the Goshen football team is looking to rinse a sour taste from their mouths. The Skins were winless, 0-10 last year. Under second-year head coach Kyle Park, Goshen spent a significant amount of time this offseason working on off-the-field training and improvements that they hope will lead to some on-the-field changes. And of course, as you can imagine, this group can't wait to try and reverse their fortunes from a year ago.
We had three or four games last year where it was within one, and then we just lost it in the fourth quarter. We couldn't finish as a team. And I agree with Coach, that's what we were last year. We were a doormat, and that's not where we're going to be this year.
They're tired of being the doormat, and we're tired of being the doormat as coaches. And so as long as you have that desire, they give you something to work with, and we're excited about that.
Goshen opens up this Friday against Fairfield. Be sure to tune into WSBT Friday Night Fever at 11 for all the hits and highlights from opening night as we celebrate a new season of high school football right here.